No, we want justice. We want whoever did this, we want them prosecuted. And we want justice. We won't stop.
A grieving family wants justice and answers. They want to know what happened to their loved one, Petra Roden.
She was a loving, caring person. She did for others. Only thing that made her happy was to see her kids happy. And the only thing she did was work. Come home, wake up, work.
The 43-year-old mother and grandmother was killed while working Friday night. The DoorDash employee was shot in her own car while making a delivery. After being struck by the bullet, she tried to drive off but crashed near Harrison Street and Rosa Parks Boulevard. It was just the beginning of a violent weekend in Paterson, which saw three murders. In response, the city council president called a closed-door emergency meeting with the mayor, police, and other city leaders.
Our police department does have a plan in place. Out of this meeting today, there's quite a few things that did come about in addition to what is already being done.
Council President Maritza Davila cannot discuss the investigation or police tactics, but says the community must react. After Roden's murder, there were two additional shootings, including one fatal. And then Sunday afternoon, the body of a 13-year-old boy was discovered in this area, where there is now a growing memorial dedicated to the teen.
I hope that this stops. I have faith that it's going to. But it's going to take the collaboration of the community as a whole.
The medical examiner will determine the 13-year-old's cause of death, but city leaders confirmed the case is being investigated as a homicide. As for Petra Roden's family, they have a message for her killer as they tried to explain to her grandchildren what happened.
If you know you did this to my mom, just turn yourself in, like, just do the right thing, because what you did was wrong. My 6-year-old nephew, he screaming and he just keep crying for her. And I don't know what to tell him, like, she's not coming back.
Right now, police have not released names of any suspects, but authorities do say that each of these investigations are ongoing and they are active. From Paterson, Shirley Chan, Pix 11 News.